police have questioned a teenager over a wave of arson attacks within streets of each other at Clearview and Jepps Cross. Four cars and a shed were torched overnight, leaving residents frightened and out of pocket.
An hour of terror began with a backyard shed exploding into flames around 3 a.m. Moments later, a car torched just 100 metres away, outside the home of a mother and her six children.
The tree caught on fire and I got really scared. I'm like, that could jump over onto my house and my family was in there.
Mum Lisa woken by her eight-year-old son.
The house was filled with smoke and coming down through the window, I just see this huge orange glow. It makes you feel not safe in your own house. It's very, very scary.
Three more cars also set alight in neighbouring Jepps Cross. Tradesman Eddie Tarabi lost a work van he's just spent $10,000 refurbishing. Inside were expensive white goods he'd repaired.
Do all my work with that, and all the washing machines and fridges in the back, they're all burnt as well, so lost a lot of goods.
Nearby, Peter Hosking's favourite possession was seriously damaged.
It's gone across the Simpson Desert. It's given the wife and I a lot of pleasure.
I don't know where their brains are.
Around the corner, the fifth arson victim, also angry.
Bloody stupid.
The fire's the latest of many arson attacks in the area in recent months. The major concern for victims is that if the arson spree continues, someone will be seriously hurt.
I hope they catch him and, yeah, they got what's coming.
Police have questioned an 18-year-old man from Port Adelaide, but no charges have been laid. James Wakeland, 10 News.